into position for the opening draw.
All right, Henrik had a hat trick last game for you.
The Capitals start with possession as we are now underway. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away.
Oh.
And now it's grabbed by Backstrom.
And then he gets knocked out.
Gets the puck in deep. Vancouver's got a hole.
Danielson.
All right,
he's gone.
Drives it to the crease.
Oh, nice save.
The Canucks take it across the blue line. Blocked in traffic.
That's blocked.
The Capitals will play it in their own end. Dishes it to Mania. Couldn't complete the play. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Lots of time left in this period. The game is still scoreless. The Canucks win the faceoff.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
Mogilny tried to rip one home off the draw. Fucking clown.
Vancouver's got it and they're on the attack. Couldn't complete the
fuck
play.
Is that?
Puck grabbed by Snips.
Mogilny.
Nice zone entry from the right side. Washington's got the puck. Works it across to Kuznetsov. And he slides it quickly to Maru. Here's an odd man rush. And he totally whiffs on that one. That pass doesn't go. Quick pass to Maru. Stopped by the goaltender. Grabs the puck in the corner. The Canucks have it against the wall.
Morocco's had a lot to do with the team's winning record. His save percentage has been excellent all
season.
Oh.
Patterson and Naslin don't connect on that 2-on-1. Great opportunity. Remember, Jovo got hurt last game. That hit from Cam Neely. He finished the game, but he's going to be out for a little bit. Not very long, but... Oh! Holpe. Nice save. That was a nice shot by Edler, too. Too bad.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Whether there's been a lot of chances or very few chances, what generally breaks the ice is when somebody gets a power play. They get the man advantage, they become a little more aggressive.
8 minutes, 18 seconds.
Feeds it on over to Green. Can't catch up to the pass. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Slides it on over to Oshie. That pass goes a little sideways. The Canucks will kill off a few extra seconds now. Takes the feed up ahead.
He's never scored, but watching him ride through the offensive zone, he looks like he's got plenty of confidence.
An all-out spray to icing is waved off.
Yeah, the officials looking at both players to see who can get to the top of the circle first when they blow the icing at the half mark. That was a great effort.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down. The
exile is hard on the puck. Go, go, Mogilny.
Goes right to the crease.
Oh, nice
one.
Fucking Kuznetsov with time. Slap it right at you. Yeah, come on. You want some? Let's go. Come on. Let's fight. Pussy. Ah, you won't fight. Olin just laughs at him.
Still scoreless in this one. The Canucks get a hold of the puck off the draw. And the PK unit gets their man out of the box.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing. And when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
Slides the puck ahead to Brown. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Played big in the moment there. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Fails to find the open man. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play.
Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looks like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
The centers will glide into the dot. Linden's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Jabs the puck away.
Longer, I don't know what the hell he was doing there. He just backed up, kept his glove down, said, okay, go for it. Nice shot by Wilson. Saw it right there. Mondra buries it. Just late to cover him. 14 seconds left. Snap's not able to control him.
Great tickets. We'll take one ourselves heading into the second period.
Caps are able to take the lead. Out. Slam dunk, Bure. His speed is just opening up the Sedins here. Almost seems like Bure is going to get so many assists just by setting guys up at that speed. They were all over the Canucks there. Tied up immediately. Backstrom gets his first. Always jumping up and down. Got hit. Every one of those fours got hit. Here comes Sneal.
Same, you wear the same suit all the time.
And as the puck is dropping,
Oh, McGillney's going to catch him on a change. Oh, I can't bury it. But he gets it right back. McGillney! Oh boy, Alexander McGillney. 15th of the year. He's already at 15. Blasted by, missing on the breakaway. Nice play by BX. That goes to the center, passes it right back, and Gilney's cocked, blows it by Holpe. And that one felt good. A lot of great Russian stars in this game. And Bure and Mogilny both shining. First of the year for him, he's pumped. Yeah, he just gets in Callie Johansson. Protects the puck. Snipes it. Nice goal. Gives the Canucks the lead. Just like that, down by one, up by one.
Nobody's really that comfortable. I mean, they're happy, of course, they've got the lead, but this is going to stay close. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Sedin. I see nothing but air on that shot. Moves it over to Backstrom, and it's a quick pass to Mejia. Look out, a proud one. Chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play.
Slam dunk. Oh boy, this Sedin line is on fire right now. Henrik to Daniel. Tracks up by two. Bertuzzi with a cheap shot. Yeah, I go to the bench late, you fucking pussy. Come on, Bert. Down he goes. Good fight.
In a face contest, you get kicked out as well. That'll be it for these two guys.
Yeah, a little truculence goes a short way in this one as they'll say goodnight for this game.
Bert's done. Oh, fuck. Dangerous conduct. The cheap shot on Lawton.
Lindens won it in their own
out of here with that shit, Peter.
Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. Here's a chance to try to get it out of the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end.
Oh, bro.
Trying to get back on the attack now. Ovechkin's moving the puck through his own zone. Here they come, three of them, with the stop.
The Wild's not really held up his end of the bargain tonight. Every shot is an adventure in there. He's lucky his team scored goals tonight.
Late goings of this period. The Canucks lead by a pair is 5-3. Kessler's won the faceoff. Puck sent over to Mogilny. The Capitals gain control of it. Tries to feed it over to Pavelka. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1.
Nice.
Misses over the net.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. The Canucks have possession shorthanded. Trying to clear the puck. And they do just that.
Well, I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get the shot.
And the puck sails out of play and will get a faceoff. While one lucky fan gets a memory of a lifetime. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Second intermission approaching quickly here. Dumps it into the ozone. The Capitals scoop it up along the boards. Comes up with a stop. That goes off a twig. Sends the pass over. Sends it across. With the stop. Save made by the goalie.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Angles it over to Green. Pass right in front. Can't connect. Going after that loose puck by any means necessary. Moves it to Oshie.
Really a stupid penalty. His net's off his dummy.
Always. You never think it's the right call.
A little 4-on-4 hockey as both teams step inside the faceoff circle.
Even a little different, even if there's just one player missing on each team. Defensive responsibilities are different. There's different attack angles. Got to communicate here on the 4-on-4.
Taken by Pettersson. Quick feed to Hughes.
Kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring.
Boy, y'all, he was just waiting.
Ho-ho-ho!
Man, what a save.
That's redirected into the crowd.
That was a great save, man. Right in the crowd.
Lots of time left in this period.
Not even off the mesh. That went straight in the crowd.
So far tonight, it's 5-3. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent.
Here comes Ovi now. Let's see what he's got.
To his teammate. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Here's a short pass to Sedin.
The Capitals have it from their own end. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Answered the call there. Sends a pass over.
Burrow's having one of those nights again. He's got multiple points, and you know that he wants more.
Vancouver's got a brief window on the power play with the penalty expired. Washington's penalty killers get a hold of it. Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired. Moves right to the middle, takes a shot, and that goes wide.
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
Breakaway! Big time stop on the break!
Hopefully, man. Or,
shooter speed and shut down the chance.
Hopefully.
And the always popular icing call made.
Shutting down Bure here. He's got some good saves on him.
The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
You can wheel the breakout now once you win that draw.
And that one's broken up. Great block there. Loose puck battle along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Backstrom. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Hughes carries the puck in his own zone. McGill is swooping in on the attack. Good defensive stop with the puck.
He's got one in this game already, McGill.
And he regains control of the puck. Up along the wing. Now a quick pass to Wilson. And that's broken up. Nice zone entry from the left. Oh, smart heads up.
Good defense. Almost another slam dunk for the Sedins. Thanks to Bure. Oh, what a save. Johansson. Marquis.
Try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. No
Utter. Kessler. Oh. Root. Oh, nice play. Special agent Bonzo.
Washington's penalty killers come up with a monstrous effort.
There's some disappointment on the bench after that power play. Everybody in the building knows the importance of the moment, and they weren't able to get it done.
Cuts the puck away. Moves it on over to Johansson. The Canucks have it against the wall. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
Sneal. Come on.
The other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. Green's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it. I don't know how interested he is in a punch in the face contest. For the last 2 hours, it's been this same movie again. Great scoring chance, great stop.
The Capitals are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers are tied up. Completely misses on the flyer.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Oh, Linden sneaks it in. That's his second of the year.
It'd be pretty hard to do this better than they did on the odd man run. They moved the puck, they moved the defender out of the way, and then two passes and it's in the net.
Right through. Yeah. Caps are probably going to pull the goalie. I don't think they will now.
Playbook out of the Ray Ferraro School of Hockey here. Just be aggressive. Goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down. Go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own
confidence. Yeah. Well, I guess they will pull the goalie. Dyke Green. Nice little give and go. Goes right to the net. Stick down. Right past the Longo.
Washington's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Red.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Vancouver's going to play it from the corner.
Play the puck. I'm going to rock the Sedin line. They've had a great game, so if they pull the goalie, I can maybe get one more with them. I'm going to let them in the draw.
The Capitals win it in the defensive zone. Washington's across the blue line. The Canucks get a hold of the puck along the boards. The Capitals really need a goal here. They pull the goalie and the extra attackers out.
Perfect. All right. Empty netter. That's a seven.
That should be enough to wrap this thing up. The empty net goal should seal it.
Yeah, they worked hard. They deserved it. That line. That seals the win.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped. Play resumed.
By number 10.
Pitched on over to Backstrom. And that pass goes around. Time of the goal. Commander to the end. Made the stop on that play. Handles the puck. Here's the pass. Knocked away.
Mm-hmm. No, big win for the Canucks. Keep their high scoring ways going. 3 assists, 3 hits for Jeff Brown. Boom, there's a hit on Ovi. Daniel, 2 goals. He had a couple slam dunks. Bure, 1 goal, 3 assists, 4.8. That second period is big. Henrik got 2 points too. Boro scored a nice goal. Only 5 minutes of ice time. Another goal. Oh shit, overtime. Take Chicago.
Challenge on social media because they're ready to get it underway. The puck is dropped. Next goal wins. Couldn't connect on that pass. That pass goes a little sideways.
Oh.
And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
By Gibby. Nicholas Jarmuson blows it past Gibson. The Blackhawks win it. Another big 2 points. Chicago's off to a great start this year. That Central Division is just a murdered row. Them and Colorado been the two best teams to start. Roenick almost ended it there. That was a nice save. But right off the draw, it's in the net. I think of Roenick, he just skates to the bench like that, whatever. Rivard had two helpers. Daze scored a goal and assist. And then Jarvison, first star with the OC winner. Yeah, Hawks deserved it. Look at the stats. It's good they got the win. Eddie Shore. Yasha with two. Bobby Orr scores the winner. It's good for Boston. They needed it. There's a classic matchup. How about that? Calgary not intimidated by Montreal at all. And Joel Otto with two goals. Gimlin with three assists. Huge third period from the Wild. LA, good record to start. Oh, they're in trouble here. Don't have what it takes. Nashville gave up 10 goals, but San Jose's not good either this year. Fisher, Walker. They blanked the Sharks. Sharks look like they're going for that number one draft pick. Okay. 16 shots first period. Okay. James Pasha. Okay. Man, Quebec. Gonna be a long year for the Quebecois. Lundqvist with a good game.